These traffic lights have just returned to work after spending the weekend at EDC.